opportunity, and we're still going to have a matchup. And DiBiase and Rhodes, they ain't got no gold. They may be out of their game.
They're beside themselves.
And from Westerbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, John Cena.
Let me ask you this. Who do you think was behind that heist? Could it be the man?
It doesn't matter how you feel about John Cena, ladies and gentlemen. There is no doubt that there's not a superstar today that generates the emotion out of our fans like John Cena does. Nearly 15,000 on their feet here in Chicago for John Cena. And you gotta give John Cena credit, King. He walked straight up to Batista earlier on tonight. He shook Batista's hand. He said it was a great match last night. The better man won. But that was last night.
There you go. Last night.
I don't know if DiBiase and Rhodes are going to be able to go on here. They've been the victim of a heist.
Well, DiBiase and Rhodes, the young superstars here on Raw.